traverse the Badlands in trucks, yes! But when the full moon rises, they remove their human masks. And what hides underneath, you ask? Reptilians? I answer you, no! Not reptilians, but werewolves! At sunset, they strip off their clothes and dance nakedly, giving in to an animalistic ecstasy. Then, once they've transformed into the fanged beasts, they set off on the hunt, hungry for human flesh. Dozens of miles they cover in the darkness, with ferocious speed, like arrows in the night. And the cause behind these monstrous horrors? Years ago, a ship from Alpha Centauri crash-landed in the Badlands. Legend tells that it carried a substance highly sought after by the vampire elite in Arasaka. It could transform Saburo's enemies into werewolves, leashed and bound to his will. But the crash thwarted
his plot. You got a problem with nomads, freak?
Better shut your fat fucking mouth before I put you 6 feet under.
You can break my bones, but you cannot stop the pursuit of truth.
Hey, hands off my spiritual leader. Seriously, he's harmless. Just got a few wires crossed. Leave him alone.
You know how many half-brained gunks are gonna believe the shit he's spitting? I refuse to hear about nomad cannibals one more time.
Come on. I mean, it's a little funny.
Guess you...
Close call. Thank you. The truth cannot be silenced. Ever.
No problem. I mean, who's gonna tell me we faked the Mars landing if I let him knock your teeth out?
You have no faith in my words, do you? You think I don't know when I'm mocked? When they take me for a false prophet?
It's hard to take your interpretations seriously, but there is a little truth in what you say. Sometimes even more than a little.
You see it too! You know that behind a veil of darkness lurk creatures from our nightmares, but you fear to believe it!
You know, if you had any kind of real evidence for this grand cosmic plot...
I do! Tonight! They're meeting at an old factory in Kabuki to exchange something important! Observe them! Seize this item, this Alpha Centauri artifact! You'll see I was right from the beginning!
Wait, hold on. How do you even know about this meeting?
Their radio waves resonate within my brain. Ever since the accident, I've heard their secret broadcasts.
The accident. You know that doesn't instill confidence, right?
You don't understand! I have their co-processor in my head! I don't know how my Ripper Doc got his hands on it. But thanks to this, I can listen into their plots and schemes. If you help me, we can save this planet together!
Okay, see what I can do. Thanks for the tip, I think.
You mustn't intervene too soon, or too late. All could be lost. The fate of humanity rests upon your shoulders. Don't let us down. Do not let me down.
No pressure, got it. Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look. in thin ice, chica.
Got a serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street Turf and graft a virus onto their tech. Counting on you, champ. Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Thoran. I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig? Good. Specs attached.
Ain't the America I fought for.
Hey! Fury! Carnage! Follow your instincts!
Something up.
When was the last time?
Seriously?
Thank you.
Just like the good old days!
That's over with.
Come on, I'll make it quick.
Ah!
fresh as ever, V. Sixers will think twice before sliding their gunk asses anywhere near my turf again. And that thing with Lucius Thoran? Cherry on top. Contract got lost. How's life in NC? Getting any sleep? Cause I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
V, a nasty scrap broke out at a construction site. Dude responsible is heavily ironed. He'd be a great candidate for psycho study if you end this thing with him alive. Sending you the details.
No. Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
Wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. Thank you. I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
You're here somewhere! So, you did this, Juliet!
Ah!
in my mom on my skull. You did this, Juliet. The poison.
What a mess. Reeks, too. Usual hallmarks of a merc's room stop there.
Oh, shit!
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle?
To put it mildly. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
What happened to Juliet V? Fuck. She never mentioned she had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data, V. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Busy, I got a gig for you. Real classic. All you gotta do is break into a Corpo zone and plant a bug. Info's attached.
V.
One and only. You Ted?
Call me Teddy. Get in. I'll give you the brief.
Fine. Teddy, what's the sitch?
See that garage on the left? Belongs to Kendachi. Tip came in, they've got some special goods sitting in there.
Special?
For the Sixth Street gang.
So, what's on me to do?
You get in the garage and place this tracker under the truck. Just watch out for surveillance cams.
Piece of cake.
You are making my career right here, V. The soldier of truth.
You know your way around their security?
Oh, I like you. You want deets? Teddy's got deets. Here's the deal. 2 cams, 5 guards, and another 3 in the back. Oof. Looking a little green at the gills, but... Hey, I get it. It won't be easy. Just do what you can to keep that mug off camera. Got it?
Sure. See what I can do. All right, Teddy. Time to get to work.
Just, you know, do your ninja stuff. And don't get caught on camera. Cameras love me, not you. I'll be in touch.
Gonna be a good day.
Pre-morgue. Ted's gonna shit so hard on those Kendachi fucks. They won't know what hit him. Anyways, respect for running a tip-top op, closing the contract, and releasing your eddies. And there's this chick, an NC badge. Knew too much for her own good, so the top brass tossed her into the loony bin. I'm gonna need you to bust her out. So you're a merc in shining chrome? Specs attached. Be in touch.
How are you this fine day, Your Majesty? Is this treatment working? All those pieces in that little head fitting together?
Please, just leave me alone.
Good thing you showed up. Showed up. For a second, I thought, you know,
I can do nothing.
What in the hell?
I've got this.
Concealment before corporation forces is a crime!
Heads down!
Just like that!
Out of their misery. None of this forced therapy BS.
Oh, would you look at that? We were in the same unit, him and me.
You recognize him?
From his ink. That and being scared shitless. The hell we went through in Mexico. The things we saw. What we did. No quicker way to lose your mind.
Dixon? Jasmine Dixon?
That's me. But who sent you?
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
Hey, listen to me. Everything will be all right. You're getting out of here, okay?
Yeah, I understand. We can go.
Get in. You're going home. To your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh God. I thought I'd never... that they'd... Oh, you don't know what they... How many times they... Every day...
It's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
Whoever you are, thank you.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddie's. Or should I say, our Eddies, huh? Job well done, V. Closing the gig.
Thank you. Ain't nowhere to hide. So just come out.
Engaging off now.
Reloading. Surround her.
Affirmative. I'll make this quickly.
Keep shooting.
Pick her up the air.
Protect your implants!